plane crash, their minds, and in 1904 I found some real strength in my ground. And in that place I saw